Hi everybody, this is Conan Moccasin. I'm Chris Gentile. For the past 2 years we've been working on a film project, a concept film that involves surfing, traveling, music making, and everything in between actually. It's been fun. These guys are for the first time performing the music that they wrote for this film. The concept was that we took three journeys to three oceans in pretty isolated places with a group of musicians and a group of luminary surfers. My role is to direct this and kind of put these human beings together and hope that magic would happen, and we got lucky. So you're going to see for the first time a clip that was shot in Mexico in a little isolated fishing village on the border of Michoacan and Guerrero. And the Alalas are with us, along with Karina Rodzinko, CJ Nelson, Richard Kemden, Ryan Birch, Devin Howard, and Ellis Erickson. So, pretty cool group of surfers. If you don't know who they are, you'll be impressed, I think. But it was magical. And Conan was with us in Iceland. And he was fully decked out like a seal, head to toe. And I don't know, I never think you look better.
Yeah, we went surfing. Andrew Van Wongarden and I went on the surf trip, and we had one of my favorite surfers come along, Stephanie Gilmore, who's a six-time world women's champion. That was very exciting for me. And Andrew and I tried to join the surfers, and we were in the claustrophobic full things where you need help getting in and out of the wetsuits. And and then we both, Andrew and I, went back to New York, Rockaway, where he's from, and we wrote the music for that part. So that would be for the Iceland part, but we're not showing that today, you know.
Yeah, essentially the idea was when the musicians got back to wherever they're from, they went right into the studios and would write, rehearse, and record the music inspired by the adventure that we were on. And they hand that back to us, and we edit the film to the music. So there's a lot of letting go of control, a lot of kind of like, man.
Chris didn't give us any cuts of anything to write to, which I thought was strange. Did you guys have the similar? So we just wrote, you got cuts?
No cuts.
Not proper
no,
cuts.
We got
footage, yeah. So I thought that was an interesting way of putting it all together, so I was quite interested to see how. So this is about the first time I get to properly see how that linked up, so I'm interested in how you guys perform along with it, how you did, or do.
In general, we had to react to the music, which in a lot of filmmaking for surf films, it would be scored after the film was cut. So it was on us to kind of make this work in the editing process. So it was pretty intense. It took us 2 years, but it was amazing. And there's a lot of humility in it. Had to really let go, and it's kind of like being in a band or making art or surfing. So Endless Summer was shown 1965 for the first time in a tiny little theater in Wichita, Kansas, in the middle of the winter with like 4 feet of snow on the ground. So to be showing our film in Marfa, Texas, in the middle of the desert, is appropriate. So I hope you enjoy it, guys. Thank you.
Any questions? Enjoy.
Thank you.